Believe me when I tell you that his spirit still survives, for the ghost of Joseph Best still walks these drives. Okay, guys, come on through. I'd like to welcome you all to the underground cellars at Seppelt. Now, we've got just under 3 kilometres of these underground drives here, and they're all purposely built for storing sparkling wines.